much more right now. Sand to the north there, there's a huge body of water. Basically, the Levi and the glider are fed up, and it doesn't happen very often. Pan back around here, you can start to see some houses there on the eastern side. Stanley Village is surrounded by water, but it appears to be okay. In the area around the old hotel, there's quite a bit of houses underwater there, as you can see. There's the RSL club. It appears to be quite a bit of water through there. The new motel appears to be dry. When we come round now, we're looking at hundreds of houses now that have got water through them. That's the Gord Water Creek end of Moree that we're looking at. And see there's a lot of houses there with water. We go back around there, back towards the main street, and we've seen quite a lot of water right down Bolo Street. You can see down here there's a lot of trees underwater. It looks like the house is okay, but the trucks and tractors and things are in water, and the shed appears to be in water. So we're now on the western side of Moree, looking back towards the east and southeast. And it's an enormous muddy mess. These people are going to need a helping hand to get this mess cleaned up and get the water out of their houses. But I suspect it's going to take a few days for the water to return.